Candidate Rick Santorum celebrating today after winning three states in Super Tuesday's battle, including Oklahoma. But when it comes to delegates in the Sooner State, it's almost an even split. Still, the Santorum camp says a win is a win.
Thank you and God bless you.
A big night in Oklahoma for GOP presidential candidate Rick Santorum. He claimed victory in the Sooner State, picking up 34% of the vote. Candidates Mitt Romney and Newt Gingrich nearly tied at 28 and 27%. Ron Paul got 10%.
We're excited. A little disappointed. We were hoping to get to the 51% threshold that would have given the senator the majority of the delegates, but we are really excited. We were one of the states that were allowed to deliver a win for Senator Santorum.
Chris Medlock with Oklahomans for Santorum says that Oklahoma's still a big win, even though Santorum won't walk away with all the delegates.
We're very, very conservative state, no doubt about it. Very emblematic of the battles that will be happening. Next week, Kansas is, of course, you know, very similar to Oklahoma being a border state, Mississippi and Alabama being southern states.
Oklahoma's 40 delegates have been divided nearly equally among the candidates that broke 15%. Santorum gets 14, Romney and Gingrich each get 13.
But again, we're going to keep bragging and we're going to keep telling people we're the conservative states. And whoever took yesterday can actually grab that and run with that. And that's what Rick Santorum ended up doing yesterday.
As for President Barack Obama, he only received 57% of the vote from Democrats in Oklahoma yesterday. The Tulsa County Democratic Party tells us that most Democrats didn't vote yesterday because they knew Obama would be the party's nominee.